We are beginning tonight with breaking news and the dramatic conclusion of a kidnapping and chase on the Monterey Bay.
The Coast Guard was able tonight to track down the father of two children, who had been abducted by that man from South San Francisco. 43-year-old Christopher Maffei is the mother's ex-boyfriend. Police say he took the kids and then he drove them to the harbor in Alameda across the bay, where he stole a 40-foot yacht and took off. The Coast Guard first spotted the yacht some 50 miles off the San Mateo County coastline this afternoon. They tailed him into the Monterey Bay, where they took him into custody and the children were rescued. Action News reporter George Kuriyama has the latest outside the Coast Guard station in Monterey.
Well, the two kids are back on land, and by all reports, they seem to be doing quite well. Just minutes ago, they arrived here at the pier here in Monterey. We were there as an SUV drove from the dock into the parking lot. We're not sure if the kids were inside. Their father, Christopher Maffei, has been detained. He is accused of abducting 3-year-old Brooklyn and 2-year-old Devin from their South San Francisco home on Tuesday, loading them onto a stolen yacht and then sailing out to sea. The Coast Guard has been tracking the yacht from a distance since this morning. And when it appeared the yacht was heading into international waters, the Coast Guard moved in and asked to come aboard. And a little before 8 tonight, the kids were rescued.
I'm glad to announce that Devin and Brooklyn Maffei have been rescued from their 3-day ordeal at sea, and they are being brought back to the Monterey Bay Area as we speak.
We were brought into this event starting about 12:30 this afternoon. I will tell you that this is probably one of the most outstanding, most well-coordinated events that I've been involved in with federal, state, county, and local law enforcement. FBI, Coast Guard, Monterey County Sheriff's Department SWAT team, the Monterey County Peninsula Special Response Unit, Fish and Game. This was dynamic and unfolding. At one point, we believed that he was headed here and he turned south, which changed everything for us. The Coast Guard stepped up and responded out to sea where they made a rescue.
Well, it's going to be a long night for detectives as they will go through the boat and look for any evidence for their investigation. They'll be in touch with the San Mateo County District Attorney's Office and talk about charges against Maffei. But the big news tonight, the two little kids have been rescued and will reunite with their mom soon. George Kitayama here in Monterey for KSBW Action News 8.
George, thanks very much. The children's mother told reporters she was at the courthouse actually filing custody documents on Tuesday, the day that Maffei went to her house and took the children from her elderly mother. The grandmother was apparently roughed up by Maffei, say authorities. Tonight, she reacted to the news that the kids are safe and he's headed to jail.
Now, Chris has been arrested. What do you think about that?
I think that's the best thing. I hope they throw him in the federal pen or whatever. I hope I never see him again.
So again, the kids are safe tonight. Mom and Grandma now on their way from South San Francisco to Monterey to be reunited with those children.
And even more breaking news tonight and the conclusion of an Amber Alert that had been in effect for much of the day after two children were kidnapped in Prunedale. Police say the kids were taken from their mother at the Valero gas station around noon. Tonight, six-month-old Anika Edwards and her six-year-old brother have been found safe in Fresno. They have now been reunited with their mother. Meantime, the father, Marquise Edwards, is still on the loose tonight. He's 21 years old, a black man, 6'3", 250 pounds, with a tattoo on his right arm that says Ant Dog. As a result, the Amber Alert has been called off. Again, police are still searching for the suspect tonight.